Infertility affects thousands of Canadians each year, yet every experience remains unique. Knowing about infertility causes and treatment options means couples can make the family planning decisions that are right for them. As an officially recognized disease by the World Health Organization, infertility is defined as the failure to conceive following 12 months of unprotected intercourse. But infertility is much more complex and goes beyond this definition. The 1 in 6 Canadian couples who have difficulty conceiving naturally would likely tell you that no two experiences with infertility are the same. To find out more about starting your family, visit expectingparents.ca.